Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Muhammad Kibria from Mass Youth National. I just wanted to say thank you so much, jazakumullahu khairan, to every one of you who have donated and supported Muslim Youth Ministry Project. Because of you, we were able to launch. Because of you, we were able to hire somebody to continue to work on this project consistently, nonstop. You know, we have reached out to so many masajids who are very much interested in the program and packages and contents and services and consultation. SubhanAllah, we had this discussion with Dr. Ayman about how we can help other institutions. How can we share our resources? How can we share our methodologies? And this is one of the unique ways of reaching out to people. But it doesn't happen without a donation. It doesn't happen without your dua. It doesn't happen without your support. And I know many of you have supported. And you know, sometimes we donate, we don't think about it, you know, what happened to that project. And I just want to continue to give you update that we are in progress of talking to people. We're working with Masjid Taqwa right now, and we're working with a few other masajids to implement their projects and their contents from Muslim Youth Ministry, inshallah. So please continue to support us. We are trying to reach to 15 to 20 masajids by end of the year, and we cannot do it without your support. Help us raise the fund to support these masajids who cannot afford services, who don't have the funding. And of course, with COVID, it became more difficult. So if you're able to support these causes, support Muslim Youth Ministry, may Allah SWT accept from you. May Allah take every penny that you give, account to your sadaqa jariah, and continuously benefit you, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.